28-year-old Sean Edwards makes history on Friday when she conducts the new production of Sir Michael Tippett's The Knot Garden. She'll be the first woman conductor ever at Covent Garden, but already she's won the respect of the orchestra.
She's very clear and knows what she wants, and that's all that matters at the end of the day.
Sean herself says she enjoys not being restricted by some of the traditions relating to male conductors.
I love the fact that I can, for example, choose what clothing I wear within certain bounds, because I've got to be able to move around quite a lot. If I wear a strappy number, I've had that in the past, you know, you can suddenly find you have to be sort of hanging on to your clothes. But I love to be a bit colourful, and, you know, it's lovely also that I don't have to wear a rather hot dinner jacket or tails, you know. I can wear something much looser and more comfortable.
And you've had a comment from the violinist about what he'd like to see you wearing.
Oh, yes, a dressless strap was his suggestion, but I think perhaps I'll wear something a little extra. Brooch, maybe.
So, you're looking forward to your first night?
Enormously, yes.
Sean describes the Knot Garden as fast-moving, a phrase which could describe her own meteoric rise from French horn student to first woman conductor at the Opera House. Penny Smith, Thames News.